Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro, welcome to another Shopify how-to video. And in this video, I'll show you guys how you can add animated theme page on your Shopify store. So there was a client request which we got, and I thought to create a content on that too as well, where client wanted to create a theme page. Normally you might not have a theme page on your store. You might have seen on the services side, like on the WordPress website, but there's no section or nowhere to create a stylish looking theme page. That's why I created this video for you guys, in which you just have to follow through video. You don't have to code. You don't have to learn to code. You just have to follow this video in order to add a stylish looking theme page with animated column gradable layout. Let me show you how it's going to look like. So that is my development store, and I am going to pages and then click on theme, where I have added my theme. And here you can see that we have this stylish looking theme page. When I hover over it, it shows me the team member name, description, and the social media icon, which are clickable. And again, you don't need to learn any code for this. I'm going to give you a section completely for free. All you have to do is just add in your theme. This section is not theme specific, so it's not just going to work on free themes. It's going to work completely fine on your paid themes as well, because it's an independent section which you can add on any of your theme. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do that. Before we move on, I would like to show some other tutorial which I have created. So if you are new to this channel, and if you haven't yet subscribed to this channel, make sure you do that. It's completely free, and you are going to get a lot of free sections and free coding tutorials from this channel. Just like on my development store, I have this video section which continuously play on auto loop. Currently, with the video section, by default themes of Shopify doesn't have that feature where video works on autoplay mode. Also, you can see the transparent header, which changes the color when I hover over it. And when I scroll down, you can also see this image mega menu type with images. You can also add that on your theme. Have this slider, have this pie chart, and especially this one. So this tutorial got most of the views on my channel. This is the percent discount badge, which gives you the percentage of limited time offer. So this is the customizable text which you can add via customize setting, and it automatically displays the percentage which you are offering for free, which you are giving as a discount. And you just have to add the compare price on the Shopify product page and you will see that badge. But again, I have this video, so you just have to Google it, Shopify discount badge, and it's going to come up on top. Shopify discount badge, I think that was the keyword. Shopify discount sale badge, I guess that was the keyword. Yep, and here you go. You can see that this video is showing up on the top. This is the updated version. The original version got more than 60,000 views, and then I created this updated version with the feature of animation and all that kind of stuff, right? So a lot of cool sections which you'll be getting completely for free if you subscribe to this channel. So make sure you do that. And now let's proceed with adding our theme page. So let's first add in the new theme. This is the theme where I've already created the theme page, but it has a lot of code, so I'm going to start it from the scratch and install fresh theme. And for this one, I'm gonna try it with the craft theme. I've created a lot of tutorials with the Dawn theme, but this time let's test it on craft theme. So I'm gonna click on add. And this theme is being installed. Guys, while it's being installed, if you are new to Shopify and you haven't yet started your store, you can start your own store with just $1 a month. There's a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will be getting your store for just $1 a month. Yes, you heard it right. You don't have to pay $29, $30 for monthly subscription. You can sign up through that link for just $1 a month. So make sure to sign up through that link and avail this offer while you can, because it's limited time offer. Okay guys, our craft theme has been added, and I'm gonna publish that. So click on publish and click on publish again. Okay, our craft theme is added. Now let's preview that. Okay, so that's our theme, and our theme page should be blank right now. So that's our theme page, which is blank. We're gonna create the stylish looking theme page. Okay, let's start doing that. And first, let's create a page. So I've already created a page. You should have created it by clicking on pages and then click on add page. and you will have your team page like this. So I've already have it published, right? So let it open. Now I'm going to open the theme customizer. Click on customize. And now let's create our template first, where we will be adding our section. So click on this drop down, click on pages, and then click on create template. I'm going to name it theme, and then click on create template. Okay guys, so that's our team page template. Let's hide the page title from here and then click on save. Perfect. Now let's open our code editor. Click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. I'm going to open that in a new tab. And now let's scroll down to sections folder. Click on this arrow. Then click on add a new section. Now let's go to this article, which you will find in the YouTube video description, right? So this is the code which you will need to add in the section file. This is called expendable image grid. You can name it whatever you want. I'm going to name it expendable image grid for now. Click on done. So remove all of the existing code from here. Copy the code from here by clicking on this copy code button and paste the code in our file. Perfect. After pasting the code, hit save. And now let's go back to our customize, where we have our team page template. Now let's click on add section. And here I am going to search for expendable image grid. Here you go. So here's the expendable image grid. And now I'm going to add images. So here are team members. You can add 6 team members just by clicking on this add column here. I'm going to work on 3 members for now because I don't have many images. So I'm just going to add, select the images. So this is my first team member. This is my second team member. And this is my third team member. Now let's click on save. Okay, so that's how our team page looks like right now. You can reduce the color overlay. So I am going to reduce the color overlay by 50%. So these are the settings which you will be getting. Here you can add the background image. Here you can select the overlay color which we have on each column. And here we have the positioning of the color. Here we have the opacity of the and here we have the heading. So here you can add the member name. Here's the heading color. Here's the font size. And here's the description of each team member. Cool. Now below that, we have the option to add in social media icons. Now let's fix the first one. I'm going to reduce the color overlay by 40%. And I am going to add the social media icon. So I'm just going to add dummy links for now, just to show you guys how it's going to look. Okay. Perfect. We have added the social media icons. Now click on save. And after creating this team page template, make sure to select it on your team page as well. So here's the team page. And on the drop down of this template, you will find the team. So let's refresh and assign our template to the team page. Okay, it's automatically done. Great. Now let's go back to our store and open up the team page. Okay, here's how our team page looks like. I'm going to reduce the color overlay for these two members as well. So let's reduce it to 30% for this one as well. Let's, for the second team member, do the same. Add in social media icons. Facebook, Instagram, hit save. Okay, great. Now let's do this for the third one. Color overlay to 30. Social media icons. And hit save. Now let's open up the team page. And here's how our stylish team page looks like. Cool, right? Now let's check it on the mobile version. Here's how it looks on the mobile version. I'm going to also add the settings for adjusting the color overlay specifically for the mobile version. So it's not like this on the mobile version because it's pretty dark at the moment in the mobile version, so that will also be added. So guys, just 100 likes on this video and I'll be adding more features on this tutorial if you want, and I'll read all of the comments and see what features you're requesting on this video and add the more features on this team page section. Also guys, we have created an app called BigBulk Discount, so you can find it here, BigBulk Discount. That's the app URL. You will find the link in the description as well. This app will help you increase your sales by adding the volume discount feature. That feature is not available by default as usual, and this is super simple app, and 7-day free trial is also available. So if you want to use this app and increase your store sales, try it completely for free for 7 days. If it helps you, keep it. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall the app. No loss on using this app. Make sure to try that out. Link in the description. That's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.